Hi, my name is Rachele Ellsworth, and I'm a speech-language pathologist and owner at Speech Corner, and I'm here today to describe our Speech Corner photo cards, big deck of R, carryover activities. And how this deck of cards work is that when you open the box and you take out the cards, you get an introduction card, and you get a table of contents. What is contained in this deck is pre-vocalic R, vocalic R, vocalic OR, ire, air, ear, and the blends, R blends. So you're getting 12 cards per vocalic subset and the pre-vocalic and the blends. So that's a lot of activities for your students that are working on advanced articulation practice with their R. How the activities work in this deck is the first set of activities that they're going to get is a picture with three photographs and three words underneath. And the students use the three target words to describe what's taking place in the photograph. So they can use the three words in one sentence or three separate sentences. The main idea here is just to get them using more conversational-like speech and embedding some target words in there to get practice. And so that's a double-sided card. And then the next activity is a sentence starter is provided and the student must complete the sentence. So there's three small photographs and a sentence starter, and you'll see target words, usually two, in each sentence, and then they fill in, complete the sentence. And that card is also double-sided. And then the next set of activities you'll get is a photograph on one side, and then when you flip it over, there's a small paragraph where you'll see the target words show up multiple times, the target words, and then five follow-up questions. And when you answer those questions, the target words in the paragraph are embedded in the answers. So every time they answer a question, that you should be hearing their target words show up. And you get two of those. So you get one story, and then you get another story. And then the final set of activities are a fill in the blank. So these cards do not contain any pictures, but they give you six targets followed by six sentences that need to be used the vocabulary words from the vocabulary bank to fill in to complete the sentence. And then the student can, those are double-sided, and there's two of those. And then starts the next target. So the what each card targets can be found in the upper corner. And again, this is for advanced level practice once your students have it at the sentence level, but we need to get more on the conversational reading and carryover levels. These provide over 80 practice activities for your students to engage in. Like I said, there's 12 cards per target, which allows you a lot of varied practice. The students like the updated photography, the real life scenes, and the variety of activities contained in this deck. It's not all just answering questions. There's fill in the blank, describing, answering questions, sentence completion. So the variety of activities are engaging for the students. So if you have any kids that are working on R on your caseload that you feel that this would be appropriate for, feel free to go to speechcorner.com and look up Speech Corner photo cards, big deck of R carryover activities. Thank you.